And watch this. Splash driven into the ring post.
Smashed into the steel ring post. Drop head first on the concrete floor.
There's no Scarlett out here either, Rage. She was chased back to the locker room area by AJ Styles' friend Meechan from the OC.
The equalizer of the OC. The question is, has the damage to AJ Styles already been done? Grimaces despite valiantly fighting back, cut short by Karrion Kross.
Hey, what a win this would be for Kross as well, Wade, to knock off Styles a few hours before Styles fight a night of champions and a kick out. And watch this. Boom, the impact.
Kross, here's the problem, man. The size of Karrion Kross. It's so difficult to build any form of momentum against him because one shot from Kross will destroy most competitors in SmackDown.
I mean, this is a tough go of it for AJ Styles to have this physical battle so close to his World Heavyweight Championship fight with Rollins tomorrow.
It's absolute insanity, just softening up AJ Styles with every shot from Karrion Kross.